So downloading and installing R is pretty straightforward. Okay, the only thing you need to know is where to go to get it. So I'm going to show you that. You go to rproject.org. See that up here? When you get there, you're going to see this page. You're going to click on Download R.